This is called an excisional biopsy, where we cut the lesion out that's suspicious for cancer, send it to pathology to look at under the microscope, then suture it back together.